pull her forward, or you move her. So there's a straight line for a horse when they're planning, it's sideways. So her two problem areas is her muzzle. Used to be inside her mouth. We got inside her mouth last time. We didn't really mess with that too much because she was really throwing a fit over it. We just wanted to get inside the mouth part. And her ears. She had good ears. And over there, it's the same approach. If you find the problem area, you go to it. I don't chuck her in the closet yet. I gotta get her to the parking lot before I get her to the building, to the office, to the closet. So you gotta find out where down that line she is. So right about there, she's telling me that's in the parking lot. Hello. Right? So we start right, that's our beginning call. It was actually an inch behind that. Right? So I gotta first reassure her that I'm not going to hurt her. She's got to get used to me being around the area. And then I go back into her neutral zone.
Right? She's liking that. Her eyes are closed.
There
you go. Oh, nice.
Right? So I go to the neutral zone, reassure her that that's uncomfortable. Because remember, when we go to her, I don't put her anywhere. I don't put her there. I don't put her there. So, you know, I put her right here. And this is good. So we work that into being a good thing.